美国蒙大拿州州长强福特日前举办记者会，正式宣布美国蒙大拿州在台重新设立亚太商务办事处。他在接受中央社视讯专访时表示，能以实体的形式重回台湾感到振奋。
We are really thrilled to bring a physical presence back to Taiwan, advance our common interests. We're thrilled that our agricultural products have found a warm reception in Taiwan. We want to encourage that. And we also import a lot of machinery into Montana. Taiwan's one of our largest trading partners, and we're very excited about reestablishing this physical presence there to further our common interests.
根据调查，台湾和蒙大拿州两地的进出口总值高达8500万美元，约合新台币24亿元。
I often say that Montana is literally a sanctuary for freedom and the free market, a free market system that embraces individual liberty and freedom are the systems that create the most prosperity in our communities. And we share those key beliefs with the people of Taiwan. This is why I think we should be strengthening relationships with countries that share our common beliefs.
我国驻西雅图办事处长曾国清表示，台湾是盟州第六大贸易伙伴，重新设立商务办事处将更深化台美关系。外交部也将持续力促台盟经贸更上一层楼。